I really hated myself for reacting like that. When Dean put his arm around Avril's shoulders, it was like my mind just went blank. I felt so numb. Was I really jealous of her? Or was I just afraid that I'd somehow lose Dean? Either way, at the time, I felt so intimidated by Avril's presence. I know I shouldn't have felt that way toward a friend.